Hi, my name is George, and today I'm going to show you how to reduce noise using stack mode in Photoshop. Open your files into Photoshop. These are all RAW files. You can open JPEGs if you want. Then you go to Edit, select all, so you can make some adjustment if you want. And then you go down to open images. This is a situation where you got low light and you have to shoot with high ISO, also without using a tripod. You go to File, Script, Load File into Stack, Add Open Files, Attempt Automatically Align Source Images, and create smart object after loading layers. Press OK. Then you go to Layer, Smart Object, Stack Mode. You can either use Mean or Median. Today I'm going to use Median. The final images, as you can see, very little noise, crop, save the final image. As you can see now, that's the file without noise, and that's the file without with noise. See the difference? Didn't lose quality. Thank you guys for watching. See you again on the next video. Thank you.